It's a bit of a stretch, but we should make it. I think we have to put the lower boom down a bit to get that extra little bit of stretch. Alright. Something's going on here. We still have concrete here. Oh. The hopper's closed. Alright. So. Back to this. Hopper's open. Oh. The hopper's still not open. I told it to open, but, what is going on here? It's bound up. Okay, so. Okay, now it should really be open. Yes, it is. Good. That's better. Okay, it's on and it's staying on. Good. Now we can pour. Too many controls with the same two joysticks here. Don't worry, as we build this, I'll get better at pouring concrete. Seriously, we're empty already. We barely poured anything. Right. We are going to spend so much money on concrete building this apartment complex. Wrong button. Excuse me. All right, let's try this again. Thank you. Come on. I am really struggling with this. Luckily, I'm not actually wasting any concrete. Because it only consumes what's in the vehicles when the circle's green. So right now, it's white. And even though it shows concrete coming out, nothing's actually coming out. Until it goes green. Now it's pouring. Now it's not pouring. Okay, maybe it doesn't have to be green, because it's not turning green there. But it does have to be over the target. And the machine is empty again. Lots and lots and lots of refills. So even though this thing's gonna pay some huge amount, like $800,000 or whatever, I think we're gonna spend at least 200 of that on concrete. Ooh, speaking of concrete, right into the wall there. Quick refill. And we'll teleport straight back. There we go. Filled in the little hole that we had left there. All right. Finally got it. Alright, this closest wall might be a bit of a pain here, but I think I can get everything lined up. I need to raise the lower boom so that it's not sticking out so far. And then lower the upper boom to counter it. And then I don't know. There might still be a way to get in even closer. Okay, so my lower boom is all the way up now. And then my upper boom isn't quite all the way down, but it's pretty close. Catch it again in this corner. Come on. Go over a little bit. Empty. Lovely timing. Alright, so I'm going to leave that right there. This is the concrete. I haven't played around with it much this time around. I know in the previous version you could hire employees and set them up with tasks to help you along the way. If I had a second concrete truck, I might tell one of my employees to just go keep filling them. Keep bringing me concrete. And that way I can just sit here and pour. That or I need to find a buddy who plays this to come join me on my videos. And then we can just work together on them. Alright, so if I hit this one more time over in this corner, we should be complete. There we go. Alright, so that takes care of the walls. Have to bring my boom up and swing it out of the way a little bit, because now I'm going to need to run the crane. Alright, so we need to go get bricks. Let's see. There should be a second building materials dealer. Doesn't look like we have found it. Must be one of the few remaining question marks. finding the right icon here. Okay, so we'll just travel up here. We'll pull around the other side here. What happened? Wait, this building's not right. That's the vehicle dealer. Okay, sorry, I missed by one. We need to go right up there. Go around the corner. Now we're in the right spot. All right, so we need... need bricks. How many bricks do we need, though? Because I don't think we need all of them right now. Here. Three bricks. Okay. Three bricks, ceiling components, and concrete framework. Six of each. Awesome. Yeah. Okay. Start with that. That looks like a good beginning order. Let's see how full that makes the trailer. Not even a layer. Okay. So then we needed six of the ceiling components. Now, how does it look? Better. All right, what else do we need to build here? I'm sure we'll need the framework for the second floor walls. Oh, wow. I didn't realize we could triple stack these. Okay, then. I guess we keep going, right? Let's fill this truck up. Pull the job back up and we'll try and load this in a way that works for what we're doing here. More bricks. Okay. We'll grab the rest of those. Oh. We're still not even close to full. Okay. We've got those, we have that. All right, so flat roof. What do we need there? Ceiling components. Okay. Let's see how big those are. Wait, did I already? I must have already loaded the ceiling components. Okay, then. Palette of concrete elements. And then the sod and the saplings. Okay. So we'll throw these on. Might as well just try and do it all. Right. So we've got those. It all fit. Okay. Now that's a full truck. Teleport back. Sorry, got a little distracted there. Sat a little longer than I meant to. Okay, so our crane is up, and that means it's time to unload. Okay, last piece. Place that down over here. And time to go unpack them. Get the crane out of the way. One more. All right. So that takes care of the bricks. And what are we doing now? Pouring columns. Okay. They must be. There they are. They're all out back. That is going to be a stretch. Okay. I know we can get there from here. If this was one level up, there's no way we could get to this one. But on the ground floor, we can reach this. We just have to stretch as far as this thing will stretch. All right, lower boom down, upper boom up, all the way. All right, there's one. Now we need to reverse that. Bring our lower boom up and our upper boom down to shorten it. All right. Two more. Alright, so those are done. Gotta get the crane out of the way. Alright, that should be good enough right there. Gotta put the ceiling components together. Gotta move them into place first, I guess. So, which ones are they? Are they these? No, those are the wall forms. So it's these. Okay. right into the side of the building. Few more. Apparently, I'm trying to destroy my own work here. Luckily, you kind of can't do it. Okay, so once these are moved into place, probably need to unpack them, which will turn them into the second floor slab. We'll probably have to pour onto it. This will be the forms for the second floor slab. Second floor slab. I can't speak today. Words is hard, me no understand. There's probably a better way to do this. Okay. So. Let's just work from all the way out in towards the crane. Oh. All right, got that one in place. There it is. It didn't want to go green for me. Wow, that one's too long to just force over. Okay. There we go. this one goes over this, where the stairs are going to be. All right, one section out of three is done. Camera changed on me. Wow. Okay. Almost done here. Two more pieces. All right. Move the crane out of the way. Because we need to use the concrete pump. Again. I'm going to work from this corner around. I'll try and get this end done. And just kind of sweep back and forth, getting closer as we go. My pop filter there. Sorry about that. Okay. A little bit of rebar still showing there. Okay. Are we going to be able to pour this whole first section with one load? Huh. Alrighty then. Oh, there we go. This is probably going to be 4 or 5 trucks worth of concrete to pour this. Fast travel over. That, yep, that stayed on, so it's going in. Okay. Back to the pump. All right. We'll bring it in a little bit and we'll swing back the other way. And we'll just keep pouring in an arc like this. And we're empty again. Okay. Time to go get even more. Oops, wrong button. Go get even more concrete. I think we'll probably need one more after this one. right off the end of the building again. Alright. I'm trying to get further in, but it doesn't want to pour in this close. There we go. It's that lower boom up, upper boom down approach. But I still don't think I'm going to get all the way inside here. Because I'm up a level a little bit now. Out a little bit. Getting really close here. Come on. Oh no. I'm gonna need more concrete. I'm empty. We're not done yet. Alright. One more load. Back to the construction site to pour the rest of that slab. get back in here. As soon as I hit pour, this thing's gonna jump to 100% pretty quick. And, alright, so, as soon as this is done, I think I'm gonna call this episode. We've been at it for almost an hour, this seems like a good stopping point. So, if you enjoyed this episode, make sure you hit that like button. And feel free to subscribe to keep up with this or any of the other games that I'm posting. I hope to see you in the next video, and have a wonderful day. Alright, bye-bye.